Compression could be offloaded to another thread? Yes, it is. Fun fact. Compression isn't the thing that's taking the long time. Like, why it's slowing down. It's the serialization that's slowing down.